Good morning, Liberty High School. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to the Eye of the Hurricane. I'm Zoe Reifinger.
And I'm Keegan Thompson.
Today is Tuesday, October 8th, day one in the freshman cycle.
Please keep in mind these important upcoming dates. Today is the last day for PSAT registration. Tomorrow, all schools will be closed for Yom Kippur. And all schools will also be closed on October 14th for teacher in-service. And October 17th will be picture retake day in the art gallery.
October 21st will be the beginning of Spirit Week. October 25th is the senior breakfast and the pep rally. October 29th is a half day for all students. And lastly, October 30th will be the end of marking period one.
Seniors, your class dues must be paid in full by Friday, October 11th, that's this Friday, in order to go to senior breakfast. And also, winter sports physicals will be held in the gym on Tuesday, October 29th, for absolutely free. Please see Mrs. Guzman for further details.
If anyone has found a red beret, please return it to the band room. A reward is offered if it is returned. The art club will be meeting today at 2:30 in room 202.
The conspiracy theory club also meets today in room 309 at 2:45. And the Latin ballroom club will begin on Thursday, October 10th, that's this Thursday, after school in the amphitheater.
NAACP will be meeting on Tuesday, October 15th, after school in room 104. The rifle team will also be meeting on Tuesday, October 15th at 2:40 in the rifle range. If you cannot make the meeting, please see Mr. Miller in room 412.
And now for your Liberty High School sports news. This afternoon, our boys soccer team will play the Freedom Patriots right here at Liberty. Come on out at 3:30 to support our team. And in the gym at 4, our girls volleyball team plays the Deer of Huskies. Good luck, girls. And at 6:15 tonight, our field hockey team will be playing against the Freedom Patriots. It's the field hockey senior night, so come on out and cheer them on.
Thank you all for watching and have a wonderful day.
Don't forget to look us up on YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter, and we'll all see you tomorrow.